Hey there, Zompire here, and welcome back to Persona 5 World. We haven't played, but you probably, guys probably haven't noticed, because there's been no gaps in uploads. I haven't recorded Persona 5 in a long time, so let us play the game. So, we are in the middle of another Momentos Mega Mission. And because we're behind on a couple people, we're not going to get quite as much done as the guide would like us to do. But we still have... I think it was a total of... Well, we have three more left, but I'm pretty sure we've already done six or so. And we have over $500,000. Ryuji's ability just kicks ass. I think we've discussed it many times.
What is the point of those classics?
Weak to nuclear. Prepare yourself. Oh wait, it's not immune to nuclear.
So what?
Nice moves, Fox. Hold on.
I am thou. Don't you know? Work just that spin. Someone finish it. How
bad? An enemy's frozen. Let's fire and bring one strike. And stand to look through the
Persona!
Blitz skills won't do anything. Let's switch Persona! Our team. You can go for its weak spot.
Don't I have something with Mapsy? Yeah, I had something with Mapsy game. You're mine. How dare they?
Ooh, Joker, you're looking cool.
Do it.
All out attack.
That surprise is so fucking good.
Okay.
We defeated them. Okay, let's keep going.
One wall looks different. Smash.
This skill soon.
So Counter-Strike does not stack with counters, so it's just better. And it's up this way.
Does this car have airbags? Don't worry, I'm fully equipped.
I'm a flop. And here's our target. Our third target. We got two more left after this. Cheating? I don't know what you're talking about. The winners are the ones who are right. It's the winners who decide what justice is. And what greater winner is there than me? I'm the god of the Gunabout world. I'm invincible. No one can ever hope to defeat me. No matter how many come at me, no one can ever wound me. Let's do some bless.
Joker, you missed. Persona. Ethan. Rise up, Pamper.
This is my other self.
Miss.
I lend it.
Fox, you gotta aim. I'll use my persona. Out of our way. What's going on, Queen?
Persona.
I don't know what the odds are of all these misses, but... Yeah, I think this is an unwinnable fight. The game's about to let us unlock one of the final personas. God, you guys moved me all the way back up here.
Do you need something?
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
Alarm time, inmate! Always strive for more!
This will become an even more powerful accessory.
Is this the result? Now, you shall be reborn.
So we got that.
One of my favorite duties.
Get ready for this!
Choose power results, I'm level 37.
Is this something you need?
Before I do that...
Stopping?
Justine, this one's all you!
You wish to register it to the compendium?
Let's go ahead and make sure that...
Done alright!
There is an alarm in it.
Prepare for the unexpected!
Let's do some network fusions.
A world different than this one.
One.
I don't think it'll let me get it though.
You seek power beyond your limits.
Oh, I can. Is she a...
You okay with this?
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Choose which skills to inherit.
Expect a modest gift of power. Well, well.
Do it. You can only do that once. Okay.
Begin searching.
You know what? Let's go for the big. Let's go for the gusto.
You wish to fuse an ally beyond your limits?
Do it.
Choose which skills to inherit.
Or antibody. So we'll go with healing. We'll do this. It seems like it's going to be a good physical. Oh, it jammed. Which means that I'm going to get a different result. And I spent money on this, so let's see if I end up with something hyper. No. It's fine. It has evade. Does that evade everything? Besides physical or... So I'm definitely going to register this. As it is, because now I can use this to fuse and gain some evade abilities. So if there's someone who has an obvious weakness, I can just go.
Well,
I can see it.
Could it be?
Not gonna go try it again because we cannot.
They found us. Well, we
Joker! Looking cool! Beat him up!
Okay.
We're double checking the area just so we
show me that move sometime.
I don't think I have anything that makes you forget anyways. Or I did and I just completely I missed it on chance, but whatever.
There's a shadow.
Let's go down. Once you've found the entrance or the exit, then you can. Oh, we can make beelines. No trip. Is there over there?
There's a treasure chest. Come, let's open it.
Oh, I got ambushed. Let's fuck him up.
Okay. Let's go.
Can't do shit.
They spotted us. Okay, let's knock them out then. There's three shadows. Persona! How's this? Super quick. Queen's in trouble. It's looks tough. Bad.
You're mine.
Ooh, Joker. You're looking cool.
Get it done.
All right, level up. Okay, I could.
Oh, it's up at skills. What am I thinking? Morgana. That's all we need to do. Fully healed.
They spotted us. Okay, let's knock them out then.
There's a shadow up ahead. The decision is yours, Joker.
Oh, that's the actual exit.
Take care of them quickly.
At a certain... I'm trying to avoid battles as much as possible at the moment, just because after I'm done with all the things, I'm going to go ahead and grind for a while, so I'm just going to get a buttload of money and experience. So just for the sake of not having to refight, watch all the fights again. Besides, you know, the boss fights are worthwhile, but...
Oh!
Ah, this is a Sifumi Small.
Unbelievable.
Sifumi is my daughter. I'm Hifumi's mother. I gave birth to her, I raised her, my child should be devoted to serving me. I can finally be happy once Hifumi becomes a famous shogi player. Which I strongly disagree with. Kids owe nothing to their parents. Don't get me wrong, I have a fantastic relationship with my mother. But she also never tried to force me into anything I did not want to do. If you're out there and you're getting berated by your parents, that's not good. You need to find a way out of there if you can at all. She thinks she rose in the ranks on her own skill, but most of those matches were fixed. I'm the one who's been building Kifumi's commercial value. If I didn't get rid of all her rivals, she wouldn't be where she is today. I enlisted private investigators and even criminals to find their weaknesses and destroy them. I paid off anyone who might have complained or spoken out. I even sold stories to those weekly magazines. Heroines and tragedies go hand in hand. One more step and my vision for Kifumi will be realized. I'm so close to victory. I won't let anyone get in my way. Just the slightest effort is all I need to finish you. So we'll start with medium nuke. Resistant 10 nuke. Has fire. I'm gonna go ahead and try some lightning. Lightning's neutral. Ice will probably be effective. Resist to ice. Resist to fire. Okay, that's interesting. I just love how this guy is just built for fire.
Go down.
Speak to bless. Nice. Oh, I did not mean to.
Well done. Time for your encore.
Yay, you're back. Now it's showtime. Come on. A gift is...
I'll skip that one. We've seen it a ton.
Perfect. Did Mora just reveal his feelings with Sona? You don't have any skills that'll hit its weak spot.
The enemy is strong. Defeat it quickly with Black Attack.
Okay, neutral to gun.
Boss got knocked down. Come on, stay together. Support's on the way.
Not a ton, but that's still a hill. Joker is the only one who can hit the weak points, so Joker's gonna be hammering.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead, build on, and increase her attack. I think I'm gonna go ahead and use
What's the plan?
I'll save the B chain and I'll just go ahead and do a 200 for everyone. I don't have revive on fantasy. We'll do a life point, might get you to get back up to full.
I apologize.
Boss got knocked down! Come on, stay together! Boss got taken out! Medic!
Rip.
Persona! Go down!
Joker, you're looking cool!
Do it!
I wonder if I have someone who has a more powerful life attack. Let's go ahead and you just fully heal everyone. Magic 25. Yeah, that looks more powerful. I could have been using him the whole time. Or her, or whatever it is. Magrula, or Magrula. Medium nuke damage is definitely better than life. It's always a loser. Even if it was just once, I wanted to taste success. I could never win on my own. I had to use Hifumi. I had to. About things happening. Never meant to make Hifumi unhappy. Never. But when she won that grade school competition, she started being called a genius girl, and I could never get that out of my head. I turned out to be such a horrible mother. I'm sorry, Hifumi. I'm sorry. Okay. First things first. And Makoto, you look like you're doing pretty... Let's do one that'll give 20 to everyone. To full, we can keep on going. We have no problems, and I need to quit hitting that button. Okay, let's go to the lower area. Have a McGrew. Okay, time to go back because we went pretty much the right way the whole time.
I'm working pretty hard today, huh?
Well, rah rah.
Let's go. You'll never see it come back. is ours.
Good work, everyone.
Yusuke is just an excellent,
Let's hurry ahead.
There's an enemy. Be careful.
Yeah, let's just go to lower. Another rest area.
Okay.
Eleven more. Oh, I didn't mean to. I should have said just go. That was mean. I mean, it works, but.
Child's play.
That was kind of cruel to take the money and then still kill them. Not what I meant to do. I ain't even giving you a chance. Anubis.
UF doesn't seem to have a weakness.
He doesn't.
Try making it dizzy.
But
it doesn't look like don't use bless attacks. Try something else. Prepare yourself. Finish it for me.
This is my other self.
Well, if it has no weaknesses, why not try brainwashing it?
Oh, that's bullshit.
Prepare yourself. Someone finish it.
Time.
Go down.
Okay. won't do anything. Let's switch
Persona.
Our methods.
There!
Nice! More fireworks! Oh, ah, so pretty!
No time to waste.
And so much damage!
It looks so strong!
Okay.
I did. Oh! This is what I saw.
Okay.
I detect a shadow.
I know Jose is in the opposite direction, but I'm gonna go ahead and grab that last.
I prefer Ratatouille over Caprese Salad.
Then your new code name can be
Batman. Change the cognitions again. Let's just max out money. So we're earning double money. And we'll go ahead and boost up the but then we'll start focusing purely on the experience. And you can reset everything if you want. For flowers. So once you've got like a ridiculous amount of money, then you can go ahead and just reset that. Those are real nice, but okay, no more stock of those. So we'll go ahead and get one of those so we can increase the attack or defense. Nice, smooth. Next level's probably the final level.
They spotted us. Let's finish them quickly.
Did not mean to go this way, but that's fine.
They found us! Well, we can still beat them!
It's called We're Faster.
Joker, let's silence them.
We're not in the palace, it doesn't matter. Did we miss something? It says we should still have one. But is that the... Wait, is the one that we're talking about... Okay, so it's in between. Actually, I'm going to call an episode here. Don't want to change that. What I might do is maybe on Tuesday, I might stream and record the stream and then just upload it as a sub. No, wait, I won't do that. Never mind. False alarm. In the next one, I'll just go ahead and continue on, get the last objective. In between episodes, I may do some grinding, and that way I can just leave whenever we're done. But thank you all for watching, and I will see you on the next one. Bye-bye.